What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to enable the new Microsoft Edge UI in Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The new Edge UI is accessible through Microsoft Edge Canary. It operates independently from the regular Edge browser, each in its distinct application window. To download Edge Canary, navigate to the official Microsoft Edge Canary page. The link to this page is provided in the video description. Once on the page, click on the download button for Edge Canary to initiate the download process. Locate the downloaded setup file, typically found in your downloads folder, and double-click to run it. The installation process is straightforward, requiring no additional inputs. Allow the installer to complete the setup, which should take a minute or less. Upon installation, Edge Canary will launch, presenting you with a series of prompts regarding marketing preferences and data privacy. Review and respond to these prompts to proceed. If you already have Edge Canary installed, ensure it's updated to the latest version to access the new UI. Open Edge Canary and click on the gear icon, usually located at the top right or bottom right corner, to access settings. Navigate to About Microsoft Edge to check for updates. If any updates are available, install them. In the URL bar, type Edge flags and press Enter. This will lead you to the Experiments page. On the Experiments page, use the search bar at the top to look for Windows 11. Enable both options that appear in the search results by selecting Enabled from the drop-down menu besides each option. You'll be prompted to restart your Edge Canary browser to apply these changes. Click on the Restart button that appears. After the restart, navigate back to Settings, and then to the Appearance section. Here, toggle the option Show Windows 11 Visual Effects in the title bar and toolbar on. You'll be prompted once more to restart your browser. Proceed with this final restart, and upon reopening Edge Canary, the new Microsoft Edge UI will be activated on your Windows 11 PC. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.